In the 10th century, Palermo flourished as one of the great commercial and cultural cities in the Muslim world. The Arabs ruled here for more than 200 years, adorning the city with palaces, boosting the economy, and building some 300 mosques.